It's time for the Bind Bag Show!
With Konas2002!
And Kawana!
What's in the bag?
Welcome to the Blind Bag Show!
This week on the Blind Bag Show, we have Treasurer of the Snake!
Whoa, it's a scary snake game! And we have Ugglys Blind Bags and My Little Pony Friendship is Magic Blind Bags! We've got four Ugglys Blind Bags and two My Little Pony Blind Bags. So we have to talk about this game for a second.
Yeah.
It's very scary.
This game is very, very scary.
This is Treasure of the Snake, and it's scary. Look at, there's a snake in there. And yeah, he's scary snake.
Scary.
And the object of the game is you gotta sneak up on the snake and grab this jewel, and if you get it out of there, if he doesn't pop out, then you win the game. And if you walk up and his eyes are green, you're okay. But if his eyes are red, you better stop. See, when the music stops, that's when you sneak slowly up on the snake. And then you can only move when his eyes are red. Don't move. You hear the snake hissing in there? Voice goes there, Gary. See, he's good at hits. And then you gotta be really good.
And these are the Ugglys Pet Shop blind bags. It's Putrid Pets Collection.
Yay, my favorite!
I know, you love these things!
I really do!
Oh, and what's cool about these is you get two ugly pets inside, which is awesome. And we also have My Little Pony Friendship is Magic Blind Bags! Yay!
I'm gonna put the snake back in the basket.
Oh no!
And then you can go first!
Oh! Yeah, I don't wanna go first!
You could definitely go first. Oh wait, we need to push the table forward because
oh,
you
yeah.
can't.
Oh yeah, we have to walk over and spin the table over.
We need more room.
Yeah.
Hold on, we're gonna move the camera.
Oh yeah.
Hold on, you guys. We're gonna move this back.
Okay.
I'm gonna start it for you.
Oh.
You gotta wait.
Oh.
I'm gonna wait back here. Oh. Good luck getting the jewel out. If the snake jumps on you, I get to open your blind bag!
Oh.
Yeah! So these are the Ugglys Putrid Pets. My favorite in the series. Ooh, I love these because you get two. Look, this is Creepy Catfish. He's got ooze dripping down his mouth, and I think he's eating a fish, or those are just his fish lips.
Is that a mohawk?
Yes, and he has a mohawk. And we got flea bitten Bichon.
We've gotten that one on the blind bag.
Yeah. I love these. I love that you get two of them. I love the way they look. I love the colors. I love everything. I like the ugly.
He's fighting the fleas off his tail.
She is.
Wait, now it's my turn.
See when it's red, you gotta stop. Then when he's green, you can go. He's watching you when it turns. It's green. He's hissing. I got it! I got the jewel! I get to open a blind bag again! Oh, and that's what's gonna, I'm gonna open another Ugglys. I love Ugglys. Oh, cool! That is Feral Fox. Look, he's got a tire in his mouth.
He does.
Yeah, he's part of the hairiest. And this is Scaredale Terrier. Who knows what that is in his mouth?
I'm sure it's something really gross.
Yeah. Oh, yes. This is so cool. Oh, I'm making out today. Don't forget about four Ugglys.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Mm-hmm. All right, guys. Go join your ugly friends.
All right. Are you ready?
Yeah.
There it goes.
Yeah.
You be careful and I'll be over here because I don't like that snake. I don't like snakes. I don't know why we got this game.
Careful!
Ah!
No!
I can't believe how lucky I've got. I'm starting to think maybe you're doing this on purpose because you don't want to open the Ugglys blind bag. I'm starting to think you're making the snake jump out on purpose. Oh! So this is Snotty Schnauzer. Hard to say his name.
Mm-hmm.
Nice Schnauzer. He's probably the most normal of them because I think that's actually just a regular bone that he has in his mouth, which is really weird because normally they do not have them in his mouth. Like Rotten Rodent.
Oh.
He has, again, stuff coming out of his mouth.
toxic
stuff. So by comparison, really Snotty Schnauzer, he's pretty normal, I think.
Yeah. And it's neon colors.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's definitely got neon colors. He almost looks like he glows in the dark, but he doesn't. But we're gonna go over here with all the other ugly.
Okay, your turn.
Okay, I'm gonna get it.
You're not supposed to touch it when it's red.
And this is Noteworthy. Wow.
Ooh, Noteworthy.
Look at all the glitters. All the glitters dye with the blue. Ooh, and look at the candy mark on there. Those are musical notes.
Yeah.
That's what Noteworthy's for.
They're Noteworthy. Yeah.
What's on there? Awesome. And Noteworthy remembers everything too.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna set the snake up. Here he goes. Helen's gonna go over here. And good luck with that.
Get him out. Get the
tool. Put it. Yay!
Okay, I knew I was gonna do it. I knew it.
Well, who did you get?
Oh, Ribbon Wishes.
Ribbon
wow.
Wishes.
Oh. Oh, and look, she's got a curly tail.
Wow.
Oh, look at that. Is that ribbons? Are there ribbons on your side?
She would be good to come to a birthday party for.
It says she loves making wishes.
Oh, so do I. Oh. We have something in common.
She makes wishes for everyone.
We have something in common, Ribbon Wishes.
This is for the last blind bag of this episode of the Blind Bag Show. Get this thing out of here. Oh, I got it! Yeah!
Ah! I defeated you, Snake!
You did!
Yeah! Ooh, it looks like a snail. Ooh, so this is Shell Shock Snail.
Oh.
Yeah.
We got him before.
Yeah, I remember he said he reminded me of Gary from SpongeBob.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Because he's telling me stuff hanging out there. And, ooh, and this is Rattling Rat. And guess what?
Is that what I think it is?
Glows in the dark. Oh. He's a glow in the dark. Let's see if we can make him glow. Oh, look at him glow.
Awesome.
Do you see him glowing? Oh, my gosh. That's. I wish they all glow in the dark like that. Yeah, it's scary though. There's a snake in here. Turn on the light. I don't want to be in here in the dark.
That's right.
The snake.
Snake lit up too.
Oh my gosh. Are you crazy or something?
I know.
All right, guys. Go over there. All right. Here they are.
There you go.
Our two ponies.
Yeah.
And our eight uglies.
Hey, the ponies are staring at the snake.
Yeah, it's almost like... Ponies like snakes. That's what it is. That they love that.
What's gonna happen? Is he gonna knock the ponies
out? I don't know. Oh no! Why is this thing on again? I don't want to deal with this. I gotta get away from it. It's going to attack.
Look, the pony stayed on.
Oh, it did. Yay, they're not afraid. You ponies aren't afraid of anything.
For this week's episode of the Blind Bag Show.
Yeah, if you guys like this episode of the Blind Bag Show, make sure you give it a great big like.
Yeah!
And don't forget to subscribe to the channel.
Please!
And we'll see you next time on the Blind Bag Show.
Bye! Thank you, guys, everyone!
Thanks.
See you next week!
Bye.
I'm gonna be putting Treasure of the Snake right back in the box and not playing it anymore. And while we're doing that, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video and tell all your friends about the video. And why not check out some other videos while you're on the channel? And we love you guys, and we love the Ugglys, and we love the My Little Ponies, and we really don't like Treasure the Snake very much, but I guess it's okay. But we love you guys, and we'll see you guys soon. Thanks, guys. Love you guys. Bye.